Hurricane Ida has brought heavy downpours to New York and New Jersey. New York City has issued its first ever flash flood emergency. Residents are told to stay away from roads and subways. New Jersey has declared a state of emergency following heavy downpours, and there've also been at least one tornado and several floods, and one person has reportedly drowned.